30 seconds, guys. Let's get it underway. 30 seconds.
We're based in Newcastle, mate.
The plate final. Merewether.
Merewether.
Versus Lloyd McDermott.
We're based in Newcastle, so if you want to get a copy of your games, we can potentially take them to your school. We can potentially take them to your school.
So how do we organise that?
Our office is in Lambton. So, yeah, I'll give you a card.
Go, boy!
As we close on half-time in the plate final, Lloyd McDermott a couple of tries up. Merewether's got some work to do. I'm sure coaches Harrison and Vaughan have something up their sleeve at half-time. Super coaches, we call them up in the Hunter. And I'm sure they've got some tricks up their sleeve for the second half. Stay tuned. Special thanks, ladies and gentlemen, to Siren Man, Mr. Luke Tyson, who's done an outstanding job with our budget cuts. We've had to minimise expenses, and Luke stepped to the fray to defray the costs of buying a siren. Well done, Luke. He's kept up the same tone for the whole tournament. Fantastic. Guys, can we get back on the paddock, please? 30 seconds.
Are you ready to go again? Did you guys have to qualify around the Hunter?
Yeah.
Who'd you play the final, Grandma?
Lloyd McDermott leading Merewether 14-0. minutes to go. Next game coming up is the girls' final, the much-awaited championship final between Hunter Sports High and Lloyd McDermott. We have a couple of our women's 7's players, Lilia Green and Rachel Carruthers, as guest commentators. They'll be coming shortly to introduce the teams and give us some insight into girls' rugby and what's happening in the future.
Meso, maybe we should whack a lapel mic on them. The two 7's girls are going to commentate. Yes?
What's left?
That's the comedy routine for Hilly Green and Rachel Carruthers. I'm not sure how far they should concentrate on 7's rugby, possibly. Their comedy career might need some work.
Fight! Feed him, Lachlan, feed him.
Another try to Lloyd McDermott, taking them well clear in the last late stages of the game. Coming up next is the girls' final between Mother Sports High from Newcastle and Lloyd McDermott Development. Lloyd McDermott ran out the winners there, 28 points to 12 over a gallant, shall we say, Merewether. If we just come over to the admin tent, hospitality slash admin tent, we'll do the presentation for the plate final. Well done to both teams. Appreciate the 7's players, the Australian 7's players running the water. That'd be a big thrill for the boys out there. Excellent stuff.